sight in the game could see the boxing boys. Is this like a triangle of sins? I mean, obviously you have you and Sean Porter, but then you got Errol Spence. He just was here with Chris Algieri. He put on a statement performance, but he called everyone's name again. You're on that list. Kell Brook's on that list. Look, Sean Porter's on this list.
This is simple. This is simple. This is simple. This is simple, right? Look at me. Do you remember when I fought in the Barclay?
Absolutely.
You remember when I fought in the Barclay?
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Who did I call out after fighting the Barclay?
Just about everybody.
Just about everybody, right? So if you ask me, man, Errol Spence is where I was 3 years ago. Mm-hmm. When you make it into the top 10, you showcase your skills and your talent to the world, you know you have the ability to be champion, and you're begging for the top fights, you know? I mean, it's the way the game goes. You know, he did put on a great performance, and he's going to have to keep putting on great performances, man, just like I did, you know? I know Errol's statement, you might have this as a question, but, you know, I know Errol made the statement about the only person on my resume is Robert Guerrero, right? Mm-hmm. But why is he the only name on my resume? Maybe because the other names wouldn't sign a contract at the time, okay? I had to wait till now, till I'm the champion, until I'm the money maker, you know, to entice these fighters in the top 10 to make a fight with me.
The sight in the game could see the boxing voice.